Hello and welcome to this video. Today I'm gonna just tell you guys they have buffed dual wielding by 20% damage multiplier, and they have nerfed dual strike by 10%. But dual strike will still do more damage, and that is about what they have changed in dual wielding. I love dual wielding, so I think I needed to do this video just to tell everyone that I want you to play a dual wielder, because it does more damage now than it did before, and it's really really fun. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this short video, and tell me in the comments what you think about this. Take care everyone.